have one, I don't think there's any action items, but I have one discussion item as far as getting the board packets out to us. Do you, because before everything was all printed, and so we would get packets of all that stuff, and then we went to email, and we had our old computers. Well, then I did a die during meetings and things like that, so now it's emailed out to us and we kind of print our own. Is that something that you guys would like Greta to print out, that board meeting packet, and get to you instead of just emailing it? What do you prefer?
Some months I do fine and I print it myself. Sometimes it's so much, it just, I don't print at all. It's a struggle because it's really, some months it's really big.
Well, I know some months it's like if I don't print out, then I'm on my phone like this.
And yeah, scrolling through. Yeah.
That does not look good to the public when we're on our phones. And I mean, we don't know what we're doing before. I'm looking at board meeting stuff, but
it's like, oh, I just print that attachment.
I think that's, yeah, that's just a board, that's a bad view, in my opinion, when we're on our phones. But I'm just getting a feel for the board. I want mine printed, but
I think I would like to go back to it.
TJ?
Personally, what I've done in the past, when we had the email, if I had any question, I'm not sure we need to print all of it, all the papers, because when it comes to the budget and everything, if I had a question about a budget item, I just print that one page myself at home. But if it has to do with a certain addendums that we're going to discuss, yeah, I think that would be good to have handy, just in case I want to refresh my memory on something that's going on. But personally, I don't think it's needed for the whole package myself, because, like I said, I print out what I have questions on. But that's just my
opinion. Yeah, I'm fine with an email to me. I just print it off at work. So I emailed myself at work and print it. So
I currently get mine in paper form, and I really like that.
Okay.
I'm going to say I keep getting mine in paper form.
Your paper form?
If we could get a little sooner, that'd be nice.
Paper
forms. Have them sooner.
Yeah, I don't mind going down and picking mine up. That's I'm here in town. That's easy for me. So.
And I'm the same with TJ. I don't necessarily need like the budget portion or the, because I look through that, and if I have a question, then I'll make, you know, I can print that off and make note. But everything else, it is handy to have. And I tell myself I'm gonna print everything at work, and I'm not always getting it done. So
no.
I get to work and I'm busy.
No.
So.
All right, five of you want it printed in two, which great for just the addendums, is that what you're wanting? Don't print the principal's reports or the, okay, just the addendums. Okay, all right, I can do that, because I'm printing them anyway,
okay.
So it doesn't matter. I don't mind one way or the other.
For me, you can just email me.
Okay, okay. That'll be great.
Yeah, still email me too.
That would be great, thank you.
Sure.
Yeah, I still take it on email form, which you can email.
You still want it on the email form too? Okay,
yes.
Sure.
Because then I can look through it if I don't get in here to get the packet.
Okay.
That's
no, I like
much
it.
Work.
Having the trigger report, I mean, whatever, in case a question comes up, and then you've got it in there. But that's just me thinking.
Yeah.
So, okay. All right, very good. Any other discussion?
Well, I have scribble notes on it.
Yeah.
So,
yeah. Right.
No, that's good.
Any other discussion? Mr. Crenshaw?
Good to go.
All right. Okay. With that, I have a motion to adjourn.
So move.
Thank you, TJ.
I'll say.
Thank you, John. Motion by TJ, second by John. We need to adjourn. Any discussion? All in favor?
Aye.